Hello and welcome to my channel, dear viewers. Today's recipe which I am sharing with you is the restaurant style of egg chili. Restaurant style. So the ingredients are, this is the spring onion, I have chopped it, finely chopped it. Capsicum I have chopped one bowl. One bowl of green beans. These are the eggs which I have peeled, I have boiled and I have cut one. From one egg I have made it into four parts. One big bowl of very finely chopped onions. This is the maida or the all purpose flour and this is the corn flour. 2 spoons maida, 2 spoons of corn flour, both in equal quantity depending on the eggs which how many you are taking, you can add both in equal amounts. These are the green green chili slit. And this is the batter which I will tell you how to make. And this is the ginger paste, 2 spoons. It will go on 2 places. This is the vinegar, white vinegar. I have taken 1 spoon. Tomato ketchup, soya sauce, 1 spoon. And green chili sauce, 2 spoons. And this is the garlic paste, 2 spoons, big heaps. Cumin seed and the powder as well. Black pepper powder and this is the Tabasco sauce. This is the salt, normal table salt to taste. Now I will take these eggs and I will take the maida or the all purpose flour, the corn flour, and I will mix garlic ginger paste, salt to taste, and I will take the turmeric as much color, half spoon or according to the batter. So turmeric, garlic ginger paste, salt and maida and the corn flour. I'll make a batter and I will show you how. So this is the consistency. I have added little water and I have added all the ingredients which I have told you, and maida and the corn flour, garlic ginger paste and turmeric powder and salt to taste. And this is the consistency. It should be thick, otherwise it will not coat the eggs. And eggs are hard boiled, and as you can see, four parts we have to take, and we need 2 small spoons. I will take this egg into 1 spoon, and then on top of it I am not using hands in this recipe because it will be messy and the egg will also not be covered properly. I will coat it nicely and slowly and gradually I will put into the medium hot oil. And I am adding all the eggs, how many you need according to the family size and according to your need. Slowly and gradually this work has to be done on the medium gas, and as they will turn golden I will turn them. I'm turning them very slowly as the coating is thick and so they will not break. We need golden brown eggs. So this recipe, the demand of the recipe is I need golden brown eggs. And as you can see the coating, this oil is becoming like this because already I have fried all the eggs, and this I wanted to show you. And as the crust comes on, the golden crust will come. As you can see, the crusty golden brown eggs are ready. I am using the same oil and I am adding the cumin seed or the zira, and here goes the chopped onion. So this I have, to this onion I have added the beans, capsicum and the spring onion. Little I have kept for garnishing at the end. So I will fry them. Here I have added garlic ginger paste, two spoons each. Now I am adding 1 spoon of vinegar. Here grows the green slit chilies, green sauce, chili sauce, tomato ketchup or the sauce, soya sauce, 1 spoon, Tabasco sauce. This recipe is not like usual recipes, very tangy, very spicy. Those who love spicy food will love it. As it is restaurant style, so it's very tangy, very tasty and very delicious. As you can see the ingredients, to this I have added all the eggs. Now I will mix them well. I am adding little bit of black pepper and little bit of salt after checking the seasoning. As you can see, my tangy spicy chili egg chili is ready to serve. I have garnished it with capsicum and the spring onions which I left earlier. It can be served with the parathas usually, and I have given the 3-4 recipes of the parathas, and hope you like this recipe and try it. And I have a Facebook page also, Faith Cooks. If you have any queries regarding the recipes, you can ask there. And if you want less spicy, you can add the ingredients less or more, but the recipe will be the same. Hope you like the recipe, dear viewers. Thank you.